All right, first of all, I just want to thank God for this an amazing day. I came here to Korea 8 years ago. I didn't know that something like this would happen today. But I mean, there's a lot of things that I've done for the past 8 years. As you can see, all these kind of like name tag for things that I've been volunteering, things that I've been doing for 8 years. So I really appreciate this time for the Korean government to actually acknowledge my work here in South Korea. Of course, I thank God, I thank my family. They've always been praying for me, they've always been behind me. And I thank this government as well for acknowledging this. I know this is just the beginning. There's a lot of great things about to come. The best is yet to come. So I'm just here. This is my time. And yeah, and it's happening right now. So thank you, God. Thank you, Korea government. And thank you, everybody. Best is yet to come.
It's right here. It's already here.
So a couple months ago, I did apply for one of the very important awards that are happening here in South Korea, the Honorary Citizenship of Seoul. Here in Korea, like each city, they have their own government. So this government, they actually give honorary citizenship to people who are living in Seoul. Depends on what you've been doing in Seoul. So for instance, if you've been volunteer doing a lot of good things to help to improve the city, then they have this tendency of giving honorary citizenship to those kind of people. And this is the opportunity that is given to almost every single country and every single person. So they usually send the application to the embassy, and then the embassy send to different people from their own country. So I was lucky enough to receive application form from my embassy, Tanzania embassy. A shout out to them. Also got the recommendation letter from my embassy. They sent to the Seoul government. I show you the invitation that I received for the ceremony for that citizenship. But then due to coronavirus, because here in Korea coronavirus has been getting really tough, really bad, so I got another email that say that, oh, that ceremony has been postponed because of COVID-19. There's so much restriction right now here in Korea. The cases are keep rising up, so they said, all right, we'll give you two options: to either receive it by mail post office, or receive your medal, your ID card by person, so we can come, we can meet you, whatever you want us to meet, and then we can take picture and we can give you your card and medal. So I was like, all right, I would love to have a picture, you know, for a memory. So right now, as I'm saying, they are on the way. We are going to meet somewhere in the cafe to receive my medal and the ID card. So guys, I'm gonna show you everything that's going on. I'll show you the journey. So right now, I'm gonna leave here home to go and to receive my certificate and medal. So please stay right there, don't go nowhere. Oh, I forgot my mask. I hate Corona.
I hate Corona.
I hate Corona. So bad.
깜짝 놀랐지.
와, 감사합니다.
As I was looking at these gifts, medal and card that the Seoul government has given to me, I thought it's good if I read a letter to you guys. There's a letter here. It's actually in English, and also there's one here, official letter in Korean. So I'm just gonna go ahead to read the English one and to tell you who am I. Just I don't know if I told you guys that when we applied for this, we were supposed to actually receive earlier this year, but then the mayor of Seoul, unfortunately, he died, so they had to postpone for such a long period of time. That's why right now this has been given by the acting mayor of Seoul. Dear Chavala Mika Lucas, warm greeting from the Seoul Metropolitan Government. I am Jeong Hyun CSEO, the acting mayor of Seoul. First of all, congratulations on becoming an honorary citizen of Seoul, and thank you for affectionately regarding Seoul as your second home. I sincerely apologize for the sudden cancellation of the 2020 Seoul honorary citizenship ceremony and not being able to congratulate and thank you in person. I kindly ask for your generous understanding. I do. Due to the unprecedented COVID-19 pandemic, people all over the world are experiencing many hardship. For foreigners residing in cities other than their hometowns, unable to return because of the restriction in the air travel, this year has been a particularly difficult year. However, the role of our honorary citizens has never been as important and meaningful as now. Learning about the contribution of our honorary citizens, I am grateful for all that you have done to make Seoul a better city. For example, there was one honorary citizen that assisted the response to COVID-19 and contributed to the development of the health and medical care system in Seoul. There was another that provided teaching and guidance to Korean students. There was one honorary citizen that participated in outreach activities in communities and made donations to the underprivileged in society. And there was another that helped introduce innovative economic policies and improve the investment environment in Seoul. There was one honorary citizen that promoted Seoul as a beloved travel destination to tourists around the world. That's me, talking about me there. And there was another that introduced Korean culture to his or her mother country and strengthened the bilateral cultural relationship between the two countries. That's me too. All of our honorary citizens have served as a bridge between Seoul and the world and have acted as a messenger between Korea and the world. I feel deeply appreciative to all of you. Thanks to all of our honorary citizens, Seoul has emerged as one of the safest and most inclusive cities in the world despite the unprecedented crisis. By conferring the title of honorary citizen, I want to firstly thank you for your dedication to Seoul, and secondly, ask you to continue to make effort for Seoul. I promise that the Seoul Metropolitan Government will also strive to make Seoul a better city for all of our citizens. We will make Seoul a world-class city in terms of housing, health, and medical care, education, and so on. Now is high time to come together in solidarity and engage in cooperation across borders, especially as the pandemic still remains a serious threat. Please continue to serve as a bridge and messenger between Seoul and Korea and the rest of the world. Thank you very much. Best regard, this, acting mayor of Seoul. That's the letter, guys. Thank you. Thank you for finally acknowledge. I know there's a lot of people who are doing a lot of work out there, and maybe they didn't have chance to receive this, but this is not just for me. This is for everybody out there who is actually trying their best, working hard to make this place a better place for living every single day. So this goes to everybody. I might be just a representative, but there's a lot of people out there, a lot of folks out there who are doing amazing work every single day. So shout out to y'all, you know? Yes. I'm out of here. Can't say no more. Message hii natuma kwa mama yangu mpenzi na baba yangu na familia yangu ambao umekuwa unaniombea kwa miaka yote ambao nipo hapa Korea. Mama, baba, nimekuwepo hapo Korea kwa zaidi ya miaka 8, ni mambo mengi nimefanya. Ni kazi nyingi sana nimezifanya na ashukuriwe Mungu kwamba hatimaye serikali ya Korea imetambua mchango wangu katika nchi hii na katika mji huu mkuu wa Seoul. Kwa leo ndio nimepewa hii award. Hii ni kama tunaona hii ni kama nembo fulani hivi. It smells good by the way. Nimepata hii. Lakini pia nimepata card, nimepata pia certificate, nimepata pia ID mask wamenipa. Kwa hiyo ninashukuru sana Mungu kwa heshima hii ambayo nimepata, kwa sababu sasa hivi hapa Korea wananitambua mimi kama ni honorary citizenship of Seoul. Mika Chapala, wananitambua nipo kwenye vitabu vyao. Kwa nashukuru sana kwa maombi yenu, nashukuru sana kwa uvumilivu wenu, nashukuru sana kwa kila kitu ambacho mmekifanya. Na mpaka leo hapa nilipo, of course ni kwa sababu ya Mungu, lakini pia ni kwa sababu yenu ninyi. Kwa hiyo nawapenda sana sana sana. I love you so much mama and baba.